Hey, yo, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel.
And yo, listen, today we're going to be reacting to this new song from DJ Snake with Ozuna, Megan Thee Stallion, Natalisa, called SG. So we're going to be reacting to that.
And if you're new to the channel, don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button. Hit that. Turn on your bell notifications so you get notified when we upload.
Okay.
And let's get to this video.
Okay. That background reminds me of some like that GTA, Miami, you know, Miami.
He's about to be a wild video.
Okay, yo, I didn't expect her to do this.
No, she's collabing now.
This is crazy, right?
Sick video, by the way.
Sick video. Like it's a
Miami vibe, summer vibe. This guy's turning up.
Ozuna's my favorite, though.
Yeah,
favorite Spanish singer.
He's a love banger.
Yo, like I said, Ozuna, yo, he's actually one of my favorites, bro. He has a lot of good songs. Especially with Megan Thee Stallion
and Huge Squad.
I can't wait for them to come in, man. Yeah.
Ooh, not even halfway through the song yet, and it's already sounding amazing.
This is crazy.
Crazy.
She's branching up more to the Western music.
It's crazy. But that's what they're trying to do.
She's grown out of those. Like, remember when we said in that video with Money? She's grown out of that K-pop. She's not in K-pop anymore.
It's crazy. Like, killing it, honestly.
Ozuna, yo. Ozuna is my favorite.
Ozuna.
He's killing it.
Lisa. Meg Tiwa.
I was not prepared for that. I didn't know that was dropping tonight.
Crazy.
Wow, that blew my mind. What a good song.
100%.
I'm actually proud of Lisa.
Yeah, bro. I enjoyed the song, everything. Wow, the visuals, everything was good. Each person's verse hit hard. But honestly, Lisa, you killed that. I ain't gonna lie.
She did her thing.
She was dancing and singing to whoever was on point.
Shout out.
Yeah.
I definitely enjoyed it. If you guys enjoyed it,